I work in the school. I work in the school. You want to tell like that, right?
I work in the school. I am a teacher.
Right. Did you go to school today, teacher? Did you go to school today?
No, I am not go. I am doing online.
Online, right? Now teachers are doing online, right? Then if you go to school, how many days you want to go to school?
All the 7 days? Go 5.
Yes, you want to go to school for 5 days. What are they? What are the days you go to school?
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Very good, right? A teacher in Sri Lanka wearing sari want to go to school, right? During weekdays. What are the weekdays? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, right? Friday, you want to go to school, right? Then at what time does the school start, Chitara? At what time does it start?
7:30 p.m.
Not p.m., a.m. in the morning, right? P.m. can house it, right? Yeah, it starts, the school starts at 7:30 a.m. Right, when does it over? The school is over at?
Over at 1 a.m. 1:30 p.m.,
right? 1:30 p.m., right? The school is over at 1:30 p.m., right? Now we are learning online. Very good. Everyone give a big clap to Chitara. Okay, then next one, Senita. Right, Senita, wait, son, till I unmute you. Till then you can't speak.
I work in
wait, Senita, wait. Right. Right, now speak, Senita.
Sorry.
All right. Okay.
Sorry, teacher.
All right. Wait, Senita. Inna putte, teacher. Right. Senita, speak. Katha kan putte.
I work in the pedicure.
All right, now start. I will spotlight kalam hamotam can see with. Okay, Senita, good morning.
Good morning, teacher.
All right, Senita is the farmer today. Okay, introduce yourself. Andhra Dera Butte, Hari.
I work in the pedicure. I am farmer.
Yes, farmers want to wake up early in the morning. Udemma negittinna oni, right? Did you go to paddy field today? Kumbrata giyada udemma?
No.
Why is that? Want to go to paddy field, right? Then want to grow paddy for us. Api venuwen hal, right? We bavanna oni, right? Okay. Then Senita, what do you have on your shoulder? Udalata mokadda English walin kiyanne api ingena gatta garden tools walta. Yes, Senita, you have hoe on your shoulder, right? With the hoe on your shoulder, you go to paddy field in the morning, right? Then Senita, me dasala hal, right? Godak ganan ne wage ma issarata nathi weda dannit na. E nisa, right? Can't we buy paddy from you? Apri we go niya ganna bedda sack of we right paddy from you.
Yes.
Very good, right? You are giving a big service, right? to the whole country. Being a farmer. Very good. Give a big clap to Senitha. Okay, then next one. I will take Kaviru.
I work in a post office. I'm Kaviru. I work in a post office. I'm a postman.
Right, Kaviru? Introduce yourself, Kianna. Kaviru, try to unmute Kianna. Pulwang neda. How to unmute kan bari da right okay namang I will check again all right I will put a teach kene kena vitarak unmute karan anitha karanne pa right okay now Kaviru unmute karan puti Kaviru vitarai Kaviru unmute all right okay introduce yourself who are you
I'm Kaviru
I'm a postman
post office
right where do you work
I'm
where
a post post office.
I work in the post office. Where is your bicycle? Bicycle ke ne daavi dem. Right. Now letters. Do you have letters yes. with you? Liyun tiyenawada to deliver all the houses gewalota bedanna? You have letters with you.
I do.
Right. Okay, very good. Kaviru, give a big clap to Kaviru. Okay, then next Sesat. Sesat join vela dini pute. Doctor. Doctor Sesat. Join vela the. No? Join vela the Sesat. Okay, then Chanchala, nurse. Join vela dini. Nurse join milat nedda. All right, okay, children. Then you know the doctor and the nurse both work in the hospital, right? Maybe both of them have gone to hospital. Dennam hospital gihilla wennathi. Sesathui chanchalai doctor nurse dennam na. Right? Ye promise una. E wage act karannang ada kiyala. Right children? Okay. Then take out your workbook. Workbook ek ganna. Turn to page number. Now turn to page number 41 in your verb book. Page number 41. Wait, I will share the page. Right, homework walta dunne. Draw the pictures in the box, right? I jonna meka balannam. Then pellanna page number 41. Say after me, everyone. Solve the puzzle, right? Prahelikawa sampurna karanna tiyenne. One by one, one sentence by sentence, right? Read after me. Teacher koda passe kiyana, then want to tell me the answer. Solve the puzzle, right? Puzzle kiyana puthe pehelikawak. Want to read the sentences, then you want to find out the answer. I am Shriyani.
I am Shriyani.
You want to keep your finger. Ogolo screen ekak diya balan innoni na teacher kiyana ekak ahagena. Look at the words. Vachana balla kiyawannoni. Now second line deni peta angila tiyanna. I work in a school.
I work in the school.
I love my students. Right? I am Shriyani. I work in a school. I am a teacher. I love my students. Right? Like Chitara, the teacher. Chitara introduced Kali, right? I work in a school. I am a teacher, right? Then here, this teacher is introducing herself. and her job yage job ek kiyenawa and where does she work weda karana tana kiyenawa right okay next one I am Nimal.
I am a farmer.
Right. Like Senita. Senita wage main hinda farmer, right? Farmer like Senita Senita kiwe. I am Senita. I work in the paddy field, right? Apita ego ni dennan kiyala kiwe farmer, right? I produce rice. वेरी गुड चिल्ड्रन अने दी मम गोभी महते ऐम अ फार्म अने दोनी नेक्स्ट वन then you want to write I am Ramani ape ada chanchala ne nurse ne ni hospital gihilla right I am Ramani I work in a hospital say after me
in the hospital
I kiyala kiyada ba I nurse kiyala ba ne puthe mama hediya I am उत्तर बी केयरफुल इन राइटिंग उत्तर नर्स के लिए कंप्लीट द सेंटेंस राइट सेंटेंस आई एम अ नर्स आई टेक केयर ऑफ द पेशेंट्स मम लेडुंग बलागन्न पेशेंट्स रोगी राइट आई टेक केयर ऑफ द पेशेंट्स
Finish teacher.
Okay, then here Shriyani. Hari, metana Shriyani wenuwata Chitara ge nama dala Chitara me sentences tika kiyawannon. Ilana Nimal wenuwata Senita kiyala nama dala putte want to read these sentences, right? Kavuruta kiyana postman metana nani, right? Okay. When I say start, ma patan ganni kowam patan ganna. Right, Chitara, start.
I am a Chitara. I work in the school. I am a teacher. I love my student. Thank you.
Very good. Give a big clap to Chitara. Okay, then Senita. When I ask you to start, Senita, want to start? Patangani kuvam patangana, right? Okay, start, Senita.
I am Senita. I work in the paddy field.
I work in the paddy field.
I am farmer. I
produce
rice. It's our main food.
Right, pradhana aahare rice is our main food, right? I produce the farmer produces rice. Apda vi hala ba denawa it's our main food, pradhana aahare. Right? Very good. Give a big clap to Senita. Right. Kaviru. Chitara and Senita, they are very good, right? They promised yesterday to act as right farmer, teacher, and postman. And then they promised, well, now they did not. Kali ne apiti prandu naana want to do right. Netta mene kine ekta chance ka denna tibba doctor kine nurse kine ekwaage act karana. Okay, hamotam apito karana paadam kine gote time naani evage davasin davas teacher. right ek ek roles dennang if you when you read do a role play debasak kiyawana kota right when you act out some dialogues debas rangapana tiyana kota I will give the chance right okay then new lesson alut padama close your verb book ye wahanna check out your pupils book Turn to page number
37.
Page number 36, there is a story, children. Next week, we'll read that story, right? The story can be allowed to listen. Story can want to listen and enjoy. We'll do next week. Kalaban Satya Karamo. Homework ka dinon nisa. Teacher karanya the padama. Page number 37, right? What can you see there, right? All these things are in your house, right? In which room can you see all these kitchen utensils or kitchen equipments we take right?
in the
can we see these things in the bedroom nidana kamre thinoda me deval
no
living room
no
no bathroom ekke thinoda me badu
no
can you see these kitchen tools
kitchen
කුස්සියේ තියෙන බඩු තමයි අදින් කියලා ගන්න යන්නේ right we are going to learn kitchen tools කියලා කියනවා kitchen utensils කියලා කියනවා kitchen equipments කියලා කියනවා right we are going to learn the things in the kitchen කුස්සියේ තියෙන බඩු තමයි ඉගෙන ගන්න යන්නේ right and how you tell those words in english english වලින් අපි මොනවද කියන වචන කියලා ඉගෙන ගන්න යන්නේ right okay get the first picture everyone
banana scraper
very good say after me coconut scraper
coconut
yani coconut right a scrape kiyala kiyanne api ganawata scrape kiyala kiyanne verb ekak eken thamai pol gana machine ekak thamai coconut scraper say after me coconut scraper ikkanan hemoma dannawa
rice cooker
right then next one
gas cooker
you have gas cooker right then gas prashne ko tirni then you can gas cooker Right. Then next word.
Blender.
Right. Next one. Blender. Television. Right. අපි television, TV කියලා කෙටියෙන් කියන්නේ. ඒ වගේ අපි ශීතකරණයට fridge කියලා කියනවා. Then what is the word? මොකද වචනේ? Refrigerator. Remember that. Say after me. Refrigerator. What is the word? Refrigerator. Right? Fridge කියන වචනේ මෙන්න මේ refrigerator කියන වචනේ හැංගිලා තියෙනවා. Can you see the word? Right? Refrigerator අපි fridge කියලා තමයි කියන්නේ right ශීතකරණයේ වචනේ refrigerator right commonly used fridge that's easy to use fridge අපි TV television බලනවා කියන්නේ television TV කියන්නේ ඒ වගේ refrigerator we use right commonly we use as fridge කියලා තමයි කියන්නේ right then next one oven What is the word? Oven. Oven kiyala kiyuwada patanganne owa kurin, right? Then next one. You have these in your kitchen, mortar and pestle. Mortar and pestle, right? Wangidiyata mokadda kiyanne? Machana dekama deela tiyene. Mortar kiyanne puthe wangidiyata. E nisa pencil eken mehema arrow ekak andinna mortar kiyanne wangidiya, pestle kiyanne mol gaha. Mortar and pestle. සමහර kitchen tools, electric equipments, current එකකින් වැඩ කරන ඒවා, right? Are given here. You should know these two. Kitchen tools too, right? මේ kitchen tools දෙකක් දැනගෙන ඉන්න ඕන නිසා උඩින් ලියන්න පුළුවන්. ඔයගලගේ පොතේ ඔය PPS book එකෙන් තියාගන්න දෙනවානේ, right? පිහිය draw a small, right? A knife, පිහියක් ඇඳලා පිහිය කියලා වචන ලියන්න ඕනේ. මොකද verb book එකේ ඒ වචන තියෙනවා තනියෙන් ඔයගලන්ට born to read and draw. Knife, K අකුර ඉස්සරහට આવට K කියවෙන්නේ නැහැ, knife. Draw a small knife and write the word. ඉක්මනට වචන ලියන්න පොඩි පිහියක් ඇඳලා උඩින් උඩ ඉඩ තියෙනවා. Listen and point and say කියලා කියන තැන අදින පොඩි පිහියක් ඇඳලා වචන ලියන්න. Then gear up in English, what is the word? Fork. අදින හැන්දර කියන වචන අපි ඉගෙන ගත්තද? What is the word hand in English? Spoon. Spoon. That is given in your book. Spoon. Right, this is spoon. Gear up put kiyana wacchana thigena ganna one ogulu noodles kanna lunch box eke daagena school ge inni. Fork. Fork. Spoon and fork you use to eat. Right? Draw and write fast. Okay, then see whether them balan happy cloud eke thiyena all the words whether you can read okkoma wacchana thanin kiyanna puluwan da kiyala. Draw and write fast. Ikmanta andala liyanna only two kitchen tools kusi thiyena badu dekai ne adina thiyena anithya andala diila tiyenne blender, spoon, oven, rice cooker, mortar and pestle, gas cooker, coconut scraper, refrigerator. අනිත් අය අඳිනකන් වචන ලියා ගන්නකන් knife fork අනිත් යාළුව බලන්න right see whether you can read the words given in the happy cloud happy cloud එකේ වචන හයියෙන් කියවන්න ගෙදරට ඇහෙන්න right then take out your verb book turn to page number 42 ලියාගෙන ඉවරය verb book එක ගන්න check out your verb book turn to page number 42 write the words beautifully want to read the words on your own තනියෙන් වචන කියවලා right label the pictures you want to write the correct word under the picture පින්තූරය යටින් write the word that's very easy right Then page, if you have done that, page number 43. අපි දැන් join වුණාම answers check කරනවා, right? Join වෙනකොට බලන්න ඉක්මනට උත්තර ලියන්න පුළුවන්ද කියලා 42, 43. 44, 45 homework. අනිත් පිටු දෙක homework. 44, 45. Today we learn kitchen tools. Usitina badu the things in the kitchen, right? We learn the words in English. Want to remember? Blender, spoon, oven, rice cooker, mortar and pestle, gas cooker, coconut scraper, refrigerator. you have finished, send me raise hand symbol. ඉවරුණ ගමන් raise hand symbol එකේ වන්න ඕනේ. And was finished. All right. Okay. Then children number two. Shall I teach that one? Now, if I join when I got a Kerala Tiana, answers check Karamo. 42, that's easy. Label the pictures. Next one. Nisal sees an advertisement of home appliances. Gidra Tiana Badugan advertisement yet the Kalatini putti. But you can't write all the words. ඒ වචන ඔක්කොම ලියන්න බෑ ඒක දීලා තියෙනවා you want to find out Nisal and his sister sorting. No. Find and write the